For the downward dog position, you want to make an A-like position with your body. So you're going to press the legs out. Keep those arms in line with your shoulders. And they're at a diagonal. You're pressing the tailbone to the sky, so you're feeling that stretch through your hamstrings, through the backs of the knees, as well as to the calves as you press those heels into the floor. Continue to press that tailbone to the sky. Abdominals are scooped in. Hold that stretch. And that's your downward dog position.